Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Book of Herbs, which I found right here in the New Lake Library. There are many effective herbs on Lyramion. These are the three most important ones. The Swamp Lily. This only grows in a small swamp to the northeast of the Tower of the Alchemists. In the past, it has proved helpful against every known type of poison. The Calmere Herb. This herb grows on an island in the artificial lake to the south in the Tower of Labab. It is generally acknowledged that it is good at healing disease. The Fire Thistle. This strange plant only grows on a number of grass-covered hills at the northern end of Mira's Island. It has been known to heal blindness. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon, Book of Herbs.